Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street. Hi, Hiroshi.
Hi, David.
Look, take a look at my sign. You know, tell me what you think.
David's peanut butter.
Right, see, I made this homemade peanut butter, right? I'm trying to sell it to people. Here, taste it. Taste it.
Yeah, I think we can fix it.
Fix it? Well, what's the matter? You don't like my peanut butter?
No, your peanut butter is delicious. It's this sign.
What's the matter with the sign? It says exactly what I wanted to say. David's peanut butter. That's what I'm trying to sell.
Maybe if we add just a little color.
Wait, Hiroshi, hold it. Wait a minute. Don't mess up the words, okay? Just don't mess up the words.
The words are fine, David.
Hiroshi, it's just peanut butter in a jar.
Peanut butter. A picture of a jar of peanut butter. Yes, yes. Just a minute, David. Well, let me add just a little more color here.
Listen, but maybe I could take a peek. Maybe I could see it, okay?
Just a little more blue. Hold on. And wait just a minute, David. I've almost finished there. Well, what do you think of your sign now?
Wow. Well, that look at all the color. And look, there's the peanut butter jar. Hiroshi, this is really beautiful.
I'm glad you like it, David.
You know, with a sign like this, I bet you we can sell lots of peanut butter. And I mean lots of peanut butter.
David's peanut butter! How wonderful! I'll take it.
I see the sign is working already. Well, how many jars of peanut butter would you like?
I don't want any peanut butter.
You don't?
No! I want this sign! It's beautiful!
You know, I haven't sold any of my peanut butter yet. Believe me, I am not giving up.
Ah, David, I know how to get people to buy your peanut butter.
Well, Gladys, what exactly are you supposed to be?
Why, a peanut. Oh, don't I look lovely, see? Isn't that marvelous? I made it myself. Oh, you see, I just wrote a play.
Oh, a play. Oh, yes, of course.
Yes, a play. A story that I'm going to act out called A Peanut Is Born. It's all about a peanut who wants to be made into peanut butter. She tries and tries until at last she gets to be in a jar of David's peanut butter.
Wow. Well, tell me something. Why would anybody want to buy peanut butter because you've written a play?
Well, you see, when people see me in this play, they're going to rush right out to buy your peanut butter. Now, David, I just need somebody to play David's peanut butter. Huh?
Oh.
Oh, please.
Oh, no.
Please.
You're kidding. No, not me.
Yes.
No. Not me. Not me.
Oh, but think of all the peanut butter people will buy.
Okay, here's what I'll do. You tell me what I've got to do, and then I'll decide.
Well, when I point to the words peanut butter right up there on the side,
yeah.
You say peanut butter, and then you give me a taste.
Let me just make sure I got this straight. When you point to the sign, I say peanut butter, and I give you a taste.
Yes.
Now, that's all.
That's all. Oh, but
that's all.
Put it on a cracker.
Okay. That's all.
That's all. Okay?
Okay, I'll do that.
Good. Now, let us begin.
Okay. Peanut butter. Gladys? Gladys, it was very difficult to understand you because you had a mouthful of peanut butter. You have a mouthful of peanut butter.
Well, of course. course, that's how it's supposed to sound. The play's about peanut butter. You want people to buy peanut butter, don't you?
Yeah, but Gladys, why would people want to buy peanut butter when they can't understand you?
Ooh, what a performance!
Why, thank you! What did I tell you? I'll bet you want to buy David's peanut butter now, don't you?
Hmm? No, we're peanuts. We want to be in David's peanut butter.
No. I have enough peanuts in my peanut butter. No. No thanks.
Oh, we want to be in it, just like in the play. Remember the part where she said...
And then she says, can we be in your peanut butter, David? Please?
No, thanks. No, I really have enough peanuts in my peanut butter. Sorry about that. You know, maybe they're hiring down the street.
We're doing a good job for you.
No, thanks. I really have enough peanut butter.
Trust me, David. Trust me. When everyone hears my song about peanut butter, they'll buy every single peanut butter jar you have.
Well, I hope you're right, Don. I hope you're right.
Of course I'm right. Listen to this. I'm a peanut. I'm a peanut. I'm the best peanut by far. Won't you try me? You can buy me in David's peanut butter. In David's peanut butter. I'll never get it. Never, never, never.
Wait. Don. Huh? Don, what's wrong? What's wrong?
Well, my song. I need a word to rhyme with far. A word that sounds the same.
Well, we know a word that sounds...
Wait. So do I. Listen to this.
Okay.
I'm a peanut, I'm a peanut, I'm the best peanut by far. Won't you try me? You can buy me in David's peanut butter car.
Peanut butter car?
Yes, car rhymes with far. Car, far, car, far. Hear that? They sound the same.
Yeah, but Don, I'm not trying to sell a peanut butter car. As a matter of fact, I don't even have a peanut butter car.
What? Now you tell me.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'll never get it. Never, never, never.
Yes, you will. You will.
Oh, wait. Wait. I know what people want to buy.
What?
Listen. I'm a peanut, I'm a peanut, I'm the best peanut by far. Won't you try me? You can buy me in David's peanut butter container.
But listen, container does not rhyme with far.
Oh, what am I to do? I'll never find a word that rhymes with far.
Of course you will.
And we'll never get anybody to buy this peanut butter jar. Jar?
Hmm.
Jar?
Huh.
Jar. That's it! Jar rhymes with far. Jar, far, jar, far. They sound the same. Now listen to this.
Wait, hold it, you guys. I tell you, you could not be in my peanut butter. I've got enough peanuts in my peanut butter.
Well, if we can't be peanut butter, we can sing about it.
Right. Hit it, Don.
We're the peanuts. We're the peanuts. We're the best peanuts by far. Won't you try us? You can buy us in David's peanut butter jar.
That's good.
It's a hit. Yes, indeed. Now everybody's going to want to buy your peanut butter, David.
Yeah, but wait a minute, Don. I mean, I really don't understand how just by singing a song you're going to get everybody to buy peanut butter.
Well, maybe not everybody, but I will.
You will?
Yes. I'll take every jar of peanut butter you have.
You got it.
and I'll take the peanuts too. From now on, I want you to sing all my peanut butter songs.
Well, you'll have to talk to our agent.
Yeah. We're the peanuts. We're the peanuts. We're the best peanuts by far. I'm Italian, you're the bias. And David's peanut butter jar. We're the peanuts. We're the peanuts. We're the best peanuts by far. That's kind of catchy, huh? I like it. Let's do it again. We're the peanuts.
What's that?
It's Sonny Friendly's traveling game show, and I'm Sonny Friendly, America's friendliest game show host. Yes, are we having a nice day or what? Yeah.
Oh, it's a beautiful day.
Oh, well, then are you ready to play our game, Hiroshi?
Well, sorry, I don't have time for games. I'm painting a picture.
Perfect! Because today on Sonny Friendly's Traveling Game Show, we're playing Win, Lose, or Paint.
Win, Lose, or Paint?
Yes, if you play Win, Lose, or Paint, you could win a famous painting like the one in this picture.
The Mona Lisa? That's one of the most famous paintings in the world. You mean I could win the Mona Lisa?
Yes, you could.
How do I play?
All you have to do is paint a picture of yours truly, Sonny Friendly, and you'll win.
I can do that.
Well, fine. Then paint away. Now, don't forget Sonny's perfect teeth, huh?
Teeth, right.
Oh, and Sonny's very own hair?
Yes, lots of hair.
And Sonny's teeth?
Got them.
Oh, and Sonny's nose, some profile, huh?
You can't miss it.
Did I mention Sonny's teeth, huh?
Got them.
Oh! Well, Hiroshi, your time is up. Yes?
Gee, I really wanted to paint some more teeth.
Sorry, but let's see the masterpiece.
Well, here it is.
Can this guy paint or what, huh? That's Sonny to a T.
Well, you mean I win?
Of course you win.
I win the Mona Lisa?
No.
Well, you said I win a famous painting. What famous painting do I win?
Why, this one.
This one? This isn't a famous painting. I just painted it.
Are you kidding? Everybody knows Sonny, right? Huh? Yeah. That means Sonny's famous. And this is a painting of Sonny, so it's a famous painting. This is Sonny Friendly saying, tune in tomorrow for Win, Lose, or Scalp. Hiroshi, darling, be sure to get the twinkle in my eyes.
I'll do my best, Gladys.
Oh, good, good. Oh, and yes, and don't forget my silky brown nose.
I'll try.
Oh, thank you. Oh, this is so much fun.
It's done.
It's done. Oh, this is so exciting.
I think you'll like this, Gladys.
Oh, I am going to love this. I cannot wait. Excuse me, what is that?
That's you.
Me? Oh, but I don't look anything like that.
Well, it's not exactly what you look like.
I should say not! Oh, dear, look, you've painted a triangle where my face is supposed to be. Three sides, three points. I know a triangle when I see one.
Well, that's because when I look at your face, Gladys, I see a triangle shape.
A triangle? Oh, honestly?
No, really, Gladys. There's a kind of triangle shape to your face.
You really think so?
Yes. I look at your face, and what do I see? So many shapes a face can be. Then I paint, 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 I paint what I see. I paint, paint, paint how your face looks to me.
But what about my fetching brown eyes? Surely you could paint those.
I look at your eyes.
Yes?
And what do I see?
Don't know.
Circles, circles, circles looking back at me.
Circles?
Then I paint, paint, paint. I paint what I see. I paint, paint, paint how your eyes look to me.
I suppose my nose looks like a square, too?
No, an oval. I look at your nose.
Yes?
And what do I paint now? An oval shape for Gladys the cow.
And my mouth? Won't you paint my mouth the way it really looks?
I look at your mouth.
Yes?
And what do I do? I must paint a rectangle where you say moo.
A rectangle?
Then I paint, 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 I paint what I see. I paint, paint, paint how your face looks to me. Do you understand?
What? I suppose. You paint, 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 you paint what you see. That's how you paint your picture of me. Oh, but circles for my eyes, an oval for my nose, a rectangle for my mouth. How will anyone know it's me?
Because it's a picture of a cow. See, all these shapes, they make a cow.
You know, they do, don't they? My, 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 I bet no one's ever seen a picture of a cow like this. All those shapes and colors, why, oh, it's beautiful.
Thank you, and so are you.
Oh, Hiroshi. Oh, my.
Oh, boy, is this one of Hiroshi's sculptures?
It must be. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. It's the most beautiful sheep I've ever seen.
Sheep? This isn't a sheep. It's a cow.
No, no, no. Gladys, it's a sheep.
Oh, but Meryl, look at it this way. See? Oh, it looks just like me. Can't you see my hooves and my horns and my silky ears? This is how Hiroshi sees me.
I say, it's a sheep like me, yeah. Can't you see the wool? Oh, it says sheep all over it, Gladys.
I tell you, it's a cow.
A sheep.
A cow.
A sheep.
A cow.
A sheep.
Hey, what's the problem here?
Hiroshi, would you please tell this sheep that this is a sculpture of a cow?
Would you please tell this cow that this is a sculpture of a sheep?
Cow!
Sheep!
Cow!
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. It's not a sculpture of a cow.
Oh! What did I tell you, Gladys? I know sheep art when I see it.
It's not a sculpture of a sheep either.
No?
I knew it!
Well, if it isn't a cow and it isn't a sheep, well, what is it, Hiroshi?
It's nothing.
Nothing?
I haven't started it yet. It's just a piece of clay.
Well, what are you going to make out of it?
Well, I haven't decided yet.
Well, there's only one thing you can make.
What's that?
A cow.
Bah! Hiroshi, dear, you must make a sheep, yeah?
A cow.
A sheep.
A cow.
A sheep.
A cow.
That gives me an idea. I know what I'll make.
A cow?
A sheep.
A cow sheep.
A cow sheep?
Yeah, it goes moo ba.
No, moo.
No, no, ba.
Moo.
Ba.
Moo.
No, 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 ba.
Moo.
Ba.
Moo. Oh, look, Meryl, children, look. I've never seen anything like it. A cow sheep. I can hear it now. Moo ba, moo ba.
Oh, a cow sheep. This isn't a cow sheep, Gladys.
What?
Look at the wool. It's mostly sheep, yeah. This is a sheep cow, yeah. If it could talk, it would go ba moo ba.
No, no, no! Look at the head. It's all cow. That is definitely
no,
a cow sheep. If ever
sheep
I saw
cow.
One. Cow sheep.
It's a sheep.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters C and M and by the number 19.
Between you and me, Hiroshi, this really is a cow sheep, isn't it?
Oh, you can tell me, Hiroshi. It's a sheep cow, right? Oh.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Cow sheep.
Bye-bye.
Sheep cow.
Cow sheep.
Cow sheep.